The number one men's lacrosse team took to the Loftus Sports Center for its first home game of the season against the Bellarmine Knights. Notre Dame got off to a 3-0 lead via goals by Eddie Lubowecki and rockets from Ben Pridemore and Bobby Gray. The scoring did not stop there, as sophomore Brendan Collins and freshman Ryder Garnsney added two more goals before Lubowecki tacked on two more himself for the Irish. All-American Sergio Perkovic closed the half with a laser to end the half with the Irish up 8-3. Bellarmine did come out strong though in the second half to cut the lead to 9-5, but the Irish defense ended up being too strong as Shane Doss and the defense of All-American Matt Landis, Garrett Uppel, and Edwin Glazner kept the Knights out of the scoring column. Notre Dame would add two more goals in the fourth for an 11-6 Irish win. Notre Dame will face off against Detroit this Saturday at 2 p.m. For everyone at Fighting Irish Media, I'm Andy Wright, and go Irish!